Hi guys, welcome back to this channel Unlimited Universe for You. Continuing ahead with this series on telepathy, I am going to invite somebody, is what I have told you, but that is later, not today. And I am also going to explain to you how to do telepathy all by yourself, but that is not today. Today it is a very important session for you if you intend to do telepathy all by yourself. You just cannot start doing telepathy without getting some accustomed, the brain getting accustomed or your cells getting accustomed to something that I am going to say now. Now when you exercise your brain, it is required that you exercise your brain in certain ways before you even get ready to do this kind of an exercise, because it is not easy. It is not as if you just send out your thoughts and somebody will respond. It is not that. Though some of the channels that you may visit may make it sound ridiculously simple and you will not get results. I have struggled a lot to achieve something with respect to telepathy through a lot of research, and then I have understood that it is not straightforward. It is not simple at all. So your brain cells need to be charged up enough. You need to be mentally prepared for the same. Now how to make that happen? So if you are already practicing Reiki master, let's say Reiki, or you are already who is aware of how to do Vipassana, so there are some mental exercises that you do, then you stand a good chance, because you have already exercised your brain in certain ways. Even I would say a topic called pranic healing or chakra cleansing, there are a lot of things, there may be n number of things which would have helped a person to achieve a particular state. Some sort of meditations may also help you. But those of you who have never tried anything like this, I will tell you a simple exercise which may help you in other things as well. So what you do, what you try to do, you sit down 5 minutes per day. You can do that. If you can do it for more time per day, it is beneficial, and it is not just for telepathy. It is going to help you in variety of ways, and you will only know as I speak. So what to do in these 5 minutes? You just think about something of the past. Try to go deeper and deeper into your own past. So maybe some incidences which have happened in the near past, of course, it is very easy to recollect and remember. You may skip those, not really beneficial for you for this exercise. But there are a lot of things that would have happened in your childhood. And the more smaller child that you were, and you may be recollecting a few memories which you may be repeatedly telling somebody that this is what I used to do, this, that is what I used to do and all. But there are a lot of things which are embedded within your brain which you never tell to anybody and which you have forgotten. It is the time to revive such memories. This is an exercise. This is an exercise to make your brain charged enough so that you will be able to perform tasks like telepathy. So what to do? Just sit in a comfortable posture. Breathe normally and with your eyes closed, you go into a particular era where you were a child maybe, and you start imagining or visualizing, not imagining, visualizing something which you already know of, and then go into the vivid description of that. Try for much more time. What all things can I see? Can I see the color of the walls that were there around me? Can I just recognize what curtains were there? Can I see the tiles below, or the bed that I used to use, or some window I can remember? Whatever small things you could remember, and you will be fascinated to know that you can get some vivid details suddenly from your head somewhere. You will get those details which you never thought of at this moment, and it will be an amazing revelation for you. Do try this exercise. This is going to help you in many, many ways. We will discuss this later, maybe sometime when I open up this topic of going into the past and deriving something from the past. But for telepathy, do it as an exercise, and you will find that your brain cells are getting charged up enough, and maybe after 10-12 days of such exercise, or after a month of such an exercise, your brain is charged up enough to give telepathic signals to somebody who is well tuned with you. Now, what exactly is to be done and what does it mean well tuned with you is what we will discuss sometime later. But this exercise is very important for you. to do it if you really want to do telepathy. So thank you very much for today. Only this much till we meet again. Do subscribe to the channel if you are not already done so. Thanks a lot.